days of this revival. And I want you to come with expectation that God will grant you joy and celebrations in the name of Jesus. Mary did not see possibility of God. She didn't see it. Only that power comes upon her. Lord, empower me to see your possibilities. Empower me to do what? To see your possibilities. That things will turn around in your life. Possibility to see your success. Possibility to see that you are overcoming. Amen. Mary could not believe it. So how can even the angel? I don't know how many things God has said about your life. I don't know how many prophecies you have received this year. If you don't cooperate with that prophecy, it cannot come. Amen. The Lord will bless you. The Lord will bless you. Father, empower me to see your possibilities. To see that next year will be better than this year. To see that where I failed this year, I'll be more successful next year. To see that what I have missed this year shall be divinely restored next year. Lord, empower me to see your possibilities in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, empower me. Holy Spirit, empower me, Lord. Let your power come upon me to see your possibilities so I can cooperate with your move, so I can cooperate with your design, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, empower me, Lord. Let your Holy Spirit come upon me in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, empower me to see your possibilities, to see what you can do, to see that my life be better than this next year, to see that I'll be more successful next year, to see that what I have missed, I can gain back. What I have lost can be restored. In the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. In Jesus' name we are praying. Please hold the hand of your neighbor. Hallelujah. Chema. Ọlọ́run àtàdúrà ni gbogbo ọjọ́ product wọn méjì ni ẹni tó ń sọ̀rọ̀ ọlọ́run ó gbọ́dọ̀ mú ìyanu jáde ẹni tó dẹ̀ ń gbàdúrà ni ó gbọ́dọ̀ ṣe kí ni ó parí amen. The reason why táwọn èèyàn ṣe àwọn manufacturing companies tó ṣe ń produce náà nìyẹn pé their products must bring out results. Ó sọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run ni ó gbàdúrà ni ó gbọ́dọ̀ ṣe kí ni ó gbọ́dọ̀ mú ìyanu jáde. Ayé ń dẹ̀ máa mú ìyanu jáde. Ẹjọ́ gbọ́wọ́ yẹn sókè, ẹjọ́ gbàdúrà. What is discouraging in prayers as to think that your prayer will not be answered? That is the most discouraging thing. Kò gbà pé abá ti gbà lánàá nìyẹn. Bọ́kùnrin ẹ bá pariwo ẹ̀ tán kó gbé lẹ̀ ẹni ẹnìkan náà pariwo ariwo ẹ lánàá kọ gbà. Ta ló sọ fún pé ní tó ń gbà yóò ní gbà. Tó bá dé ládùúgbò yẹn gbà. Tó bá dé tanikẹ́ni kankan ó bẹ́ ìpè kékeré fún ọ. Tó bá ní àdúrà yẹn gbà. Data ni come and cost me. Pẹ́ nìkan kó kékeré tó gbélé ọ lórí. Gbàdúrà kí mo ní ká ẹ ṣe àdúrà ń gbà ó. Olúwa jẹ́ kí agbára ìmọ̀ bà lé mi kí n lè rí dáradára ayé mi kí n lè rí iṣẹ́ ìyanu rẹ kí n lè rí gbogbo ohun tó ṣe é ṣe fún mi. To see your possibilities in my life. Let your power come upon my life in the name of Jesus. Ẹ jẹ́ gbàdúrà. Ẹ gbàdúrà ẹ̀mí mímọ́ balẹ̀ mi to see your possibilities. to see your possibilities, to see your possibilities, to see that my life will be better, to see that I will be greater next year, to see that I will be more successful this year, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, endow me, endow me, endow me, endow me, endow me, in the name of Jesus, endow me, endow me, endow me, endow me, in Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Endow me. Hallelujah. This is where the matter of joy and celebration comes in. God will bless you. But lift up your right hand. The first thing God removed from the life of the Israelites is bitterness and sorrow. Sorrow is the opposite of joy. I want you to know, this year you are going, there shall be joy for you. Joy will surround you. Joy will surround you. Everything about you shall be joy. We're going to cry aloud, Father, remove sorrow and bitterness from my life. Father, do what? Cry aloud, please. That is the first thing. That is the major surgery God did for these Israelites. And they were singing immediately they got to Mara. God was dealing with sorrow and bitterness in their life. I don't know what has embittered you this year. I don't know what has made you to be sad this year. We are on the edge of 2013. As you are crossing over, you are not going to cross over with sorrow and bitterness in the name of Jesus. Mú ìkorò àti ìbànújẹ́ kúrò nínú ayé mi. Mú ìkorò àti ìbànújẹ́ kúrò nínú ìdílé mi. Mú ìkorò àti ìbànújẹ́ kúrò nínú ìgbéyàwó mi. Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ ẹ̀sọ́ ní àdúrà. Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ ọdún yìí ń lọ Olúwa. Ọdún yìí ń lọ sópè. Mú ìkorò àti ìbànújẹ́ kúrò nínú ayé mi. Remove sorrow and bitterness from my life. In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, remove bitterness and sorrow from my life, from my home, from my marriage. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, remove it. Let it be removed in the name of Jesus. Remove sorrow, remove bitterness from my life, from my home, from my marriage, from my ministry. In the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we are praying. Two new image MRI. Organism one more woman. Amen. You pray for him, he pray for you. Ti eyan ba mu koro okan ku o, bo ba n korin tan ba n jo, erin ni rin ko denu e. Somebody call something cat smile. Many people are carrying cat smile all around. You are going to next year with happiness and celebrations in the name of Jesus. That's why God has to deal with Israelites at Mara. Removing bitterness and sorrow from their so that the joy can be real joy. Ni oruko Jesu ikoro okan lo kina si yin. Ejo e gbadura fe pe mu dani. Every bitterness, every seed of bitterness, every seed of sorrow in the life of the person I'm holding, oh Lord, let it be uprooted. Let it be removed. Let it be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Ah, I come again. poison, every seed of bitterness, every seed of sorrow in the life of my partner, let it be removed. Let it be removed in the name of Jesus. 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 Remove every bitterness, every sorrow. Remove, be removed in the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. This is the last segment of this prayer. Hallelujah. When we are talking about enemy, and you start to preach Lord or enemy Lord, Olota, boyo bow, boyo bow, Olota. You may like it, you may take it, you may not take it. Oniota. Satan is a spirit. So bad and got obey or so ju, obey or so ju. Oh, I couldn't, oh, I yod you, it's a color. It's a color. That is not Satan. The man with two horns on his head, wearing black, that's not Satan. It's a spirit. The spirits are divided into demons. And demons are spirit. They cannot operate without a body. So they need a body to operate. And those bodies are the enemies. Emi yelo ba letla to pa 6 million Jews. Se ju lota bi olota emi yan lo ba le Saddam Hussein to gas awon olomo danu ma lo lota. They are the bodies where satanic spirit are operating. To ba ra nikan to gbe osori to wo so dudu tan ni eni satani o nko o, and it can come in any form. Christ said, I will die. I'll be crucified. I'll be crucified. And Peter said, fire it be from. And Christ turned around and said, Satan, did he mention Peter's name? Value not. Hallelujah. So Jesus Olota le rodun ni kan ma pa gbogbo omo kekeke kakiri. I'm explaining this so you can pray. Tell ke ba lo Olota iro A to Z. Baba la iro ni. Baba de we gba. Baba de we ma gba. Jesus so pe gba wa lowo Adolu Amukayan ba lowo ba nje se so be ko le Jesus so be ba lo lota iwo ni ko ma gba bode ibi femi kemi. What am I saying? Don't become anybody's enemy. Don't allow it. That's why you must allow the Holy Spirit inside of you. Amen. To ba ti ni emi mimo wa ni emi keji. Are the things we'll be praying about. Chubani tie ayo ati duro ma fi pari odun yi. This is the prayer I want you to pray now. Gbogbo ota ayo mi Oluwa dede bo se. Every enemy of my joy, oh Lord, arise against them. Holy Spirit. Jeje ni Maria bi omo emi mimo. Jeje lo bi instructed, divinely supported. And the angels even sang when Christ was born. But it should be Herod wo. Oni ni bu ni agbe bi ko njoba. Ke lomi to je. be aso ori baba baba la oni da la fi yanju e e joda ni ma mi egbo wo tun soke gbogbo ota ayo mi oluwa dudu obusi. Every enemy of my joy, Lord, what battle against them? In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Every enemy of my joy, Lord, wage war. Let there be war against them in the name of Jesus. Every enemy of my joy, every enemy of my children, every enemy of my home, Lord, wage war against them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, in Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Elodun lo won pa Jesu. Sugbon gangan ni angel yo kuro laye. That was a song I was singing this morning. If you catch the song, please sing with me. It was a song born out of one of David's psalms. He said, "The evil men, they have laid their hand on Harrow against the righteous." Oni won ti won gbo owo won le ofa le eni ami ororo. Every evil arrow against your joy, back to sender in the name of Jesus. Back to sender in the name of Jesus. Herod dispatched group of killers and they were killing innocent babies, but they did not touch Jesus. Evil arrow will not hit you. Evil arrow will not hit you. Evil arrow will not hit your children. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Evil arrow fashioned against me and my family backfire. In Jesus' name, backfire. In Jesus' name, backfire. Evil arrow fashioned against me and my family backfire. In Jesus' name, backfire. In Jesus' name, backfire. In Jesus' name, by fire. In Jesus' name, evil arrow fashioned against me and my family, by fire. In Jesus' name, by fire. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Papa show e bayi na ni ero lu taofa bi mu da pada lati mu Jesus kuro laye ni Oluwa da pada won na gbadura gbogbo ofa ibi ofa isan ofa iku ofa isubu mo da pada ni oruko Jesus mo se kini o back to sender. Backfire every arrow to inflict me with sickness, to inflict me with failure, to inflict me, oh Lord, back to sender in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Every arrow device to bring me down, to afflict me, back to sender, backfire in the name of Jesus. 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 Backfire. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Every evil arrow designed against him, designed against my family, designed against my ministry, backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire in the name. name of Jesus. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire every arrow to inflict me with failure, with sickness. Backfire every arrow designed for my children for sickness. Backfire in the name of Jesus. 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 Backfire every arrow designed to hit me. Every arrow designed for my children, for my marriage, for my family. Backfire in the name of Jesus. 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 Backfire. Father, we bless you. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Amen. After God has taken care of Herod, God has spoke to Joseph. Take the baby. Take the baby back. You can see that joy. See the joy that be upon their faces. They now came back. And when they came back, the enemy is gone. The enemy is gone. Father, let me end this year with joy and celebration. Let me do what? Joy and celebration. With joy and celebration this year. Me and my family, over my job. Let me end this year with joy and celebration. Begin to pray. Lord, for me and my family, we will end this year with joy and celebration. Yes, Lord, with overcoming attitude, with celebration attitude, we shall end this year in the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, with overcoming attitude, with celebration attitude, with jubilation attitude, I will end this year in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I will end this year with joy, jubilation, celebration. In the name of Jesus, 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 in our church, we will end this year with joy and celebrations. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless your name. Father, we worship you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying. I stand upon the rock of God. God who has called this meeting. It is not by might. It's not by trick. It's not by methodology. The Lord has established this revival. It shall be for joy and celebration. And I stand upon that declaration that joy and celebration shall be your portion in the name of Jesus. Every bitterness and sorrow is removed. Is removed. Is removed. Is removed. Is removed. Every area of your life where the enemy is having upper hand, today I stand upon that conviction that Herod was removed for Christ to live. Every area where the enemy is having upper hand, I subdue you today in the name of Jesus. I subdue you today in the name of Jesus. I subdue you today in the name of Jesus. Father, we glorify your name. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. You will have testimony. Greater testimony is coming. Your portion shall be joy and celebrations. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. 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 Please, tomorrow it is 7 to 9.